Cool. We're gonna play a really quick set. We're gonna play like 4 songs. We're Grad Nite from Watsonville, California, Santa Cruz County. Thank you all for being here. There's a lot of friends here, and I really appreciate that. That's very awesome, and I love you all for being here. Suplex. This song is about wrestling with your friends in a platonic way. Me and Eric wrestled during the mouse set, like full-on wrestled and threw each other over each other. Shout out Mao, shout out Half Cap, and shout out Slingshot. We're Grad Nite from Watsonville, California, Santa Cruz County. And this is we're gonna play a quick set. So this is our first song. It's called Suplex. It's about wrestling with your friends, like Eric. Something right now, I hope you make up your mind. Whoa! Thank you all for being here. It's hard to have friends in the modern age, so it's cool that you can drag him out to some certain places like this. Yeah. Thank you. And anyone who lives in Berkeley or the surrounding areas for coming out.
Chris, we'll
be back eventually. It's really hard for me to tune the guitar after I played that song because it's in a weird tuning. So give me a quick sec and I will. Yeah, jam around or something. Please? I'm stalling. This is Alex's third show with us. Technically, second official show with us. And he's been ripping, so. Shout out, Alex. This is Eric.
I'm Eric.
That's Eric. This is Christian. And I'll make it really easy for you guys. I'm Chris. Christian, Chris. Easy. This next song is about being gay. So, if you're gay or queer, anything in those boxes, the song's for you.
Be the gayest you've ever been.
Yeah, be the gayest you've ever been. That's what the song is about. Don't be ashamed about loving who you are. We have one more song for you guys. Oh, if you enjoyed our presence,
follow us on Instagram.
Yeah, follow us on Instagram. We'll have music eventually. We're currently on Bandcamp and Spotify. Not Spotify, SoundCloud. Bandcamp and SoundCloud. We're very indie, very hip. We're yeah. What's the opposite of mainstream?
Underground.
We're underground. We only have our music on Bandcamp and SoundCloud. Spotify.
We'll sell out soon for you guys.
We're recording an EP or an album for you guys.
Yeah!
But yeah, make sure you follow Grad Nite, Mao, Half Calf, and Slingshot. Everyone who played tonight was excellent and beautiful. And I'm very honored to be here, surrounded by friends. And if you're not a friend, you can become a friend. Currently, you're just a... What's the correct word? A very kind human being who decided to show up. But we're all here. Everyone who played in any of the bands tonight, we're normal people. You can talk to us. thank you all so much for being here. Shout out Berkeley. We'll be back eventually. Shout out Art House for having us. This last song, if everybody,
open
every,
the fucking pit!
Everybody come up close, like really, really, really close. Like, this last song is about getting sweaty. So if you're not close to someone, how are you gonna get sweaty? It's not hot enough. You need to be close to someone to get sweaty. You know what it's like. There's lights beaming on you. I hope you get sweaty. Drop a couple of sweat drops. But yeah, this last song of ours is called Sweat Stains. It's about falling in love at a punk rock show like this. So if you have fallen in love tonight, this song is for you. You can fall in love with anyone. It doesn't have to be romantic. You can fall in love with your friends and stay friends in like a normal, healthy way. Anyways, this song is about I fell in love with the person at the rock show, like Blink-182. This is our last song. We're Grad Nite from Watsonville, California. Shout out Half Calf, Mao, and Slingshot, and Rambler Magazine for putting it all together. And Art House Gallery in Berkeley. Come to our next one when we're up here. This song is about dancing.
Dance.
Across the we'll be right back. So you can make sure the next time they're in town, you can come see them.
We'll be checking the following lists.
Yeah, if we'll be checking anyone who followed us after tonight. We'll be a homie forever. So we'll keep track. Next show is Santa Cruz on the 8th. Guardrail?
Do we have time for one more? Who's in charge here? For letting us do one more. We appreciate you.
We'll be quick.
We're gonna do it nightcore version.
Make a Minecraft joke.
I don't play Minecraft, I'm sorry.
Does anyone want to start a Minecraft server with the people in Grad Nite? I've been wanting to try to start up a Minecraft server, so if you're willing to join, I'll probably be playing anytime from like 6 to 12 p.m. till midnight. So if you want to join our Minecraft server, just DM us and we'll start one for you guys.
Let's craft, everybody.
Woo!
We have one more. It's our, like, technically, I think it's our most popular song. We usually
won a Grammy for this song.
We got a Grammy. Yeah. Beyonce announced it for us. They were like, my name's Beyonce, and tonight I'm going to be announcing the Song of the Year Grammy. It's going to a Grad Nite for their song, Guardrail.
But then we said, no! Beyonce had the best song. So we gave it.
Yeah, we were like, Beyonce had the best song of the year. We can't accept this. So we gave it to her. Wait, what is Beyonce the mayor of? Santa Clara. Beyonce is the honorary mayor of Santa Clara. So if you didn't know, now you know. That's official, like actually real. This song is called Guardrail. It's
a classic.
It's on Bandcamp if you want to hear it. It'll be out again. A new recording eventually. When will your sweet burn? Yeah.
die. Moment of silence.